Hello, everybody. I guess I should turn that down. That's a little bit loud. Is that a little better? I'm trying to come up with something. We're doing some filming today, and I want to do something sort of dark and Halloween-y. So we're going to see. I'm going to do something. Yeah, I don't know. I don't even know. I have no idea what I'm doing. But I'm going to start with this, whatever this is, really. And I'm going to use that sort of to prime. Starting with my eyes, that way if I don't like it, I can just take it off. So I just started by putting like some gold there. And then I'm gonna take my stamping brush that's not even entirely clean, but I'm gonna put some black. Cross there. I should have started with the lighter color right under the eyebrows. Silly me. Silly me. Keep that out. Keep that out. Oh, look at that. It's a commercial. Let's just skip that. Now, I think I need a... See, I need a good, a better brush for putting things underneath there. Hopefully that's clean enough. And I'm going to find... Now I can take a brush, fluffy brush. Now there's a little orange or something on here already, which I'm not worried about because I'm just smoking out this edge. So if it has a little bit of brownish, reddish color to it, I am not worried. Okay. Maybe put just a little bit more of the black closer to the lid. Okay, so it is time now for a little BB cream. And I'm using my water base this time. And I'm going to use my Infallible by L'Oreal. And I'm going to just put a dot on there. So I've got both of those little dots on there. Blend them together. Like this is where you get the little ear tucks. You go, ooh, was it the pink? See, that would smooth that out. Get the little tuck up there. As you get older, things start to sag. All kinds of things. Things you don't expect to sag start to sag. But I'm not one for, you know, thinking of plastic surgeries or anything of that kind of nature. You know, I have what I have to work with, and there's not a lot more I can do about that. Get a lifetime warranty on auto repairs for as long as you're insured with us. TD Insurance, ready to help you move forward.
It's not every day that you can sincerely say that you love the job you're doing.
Just be ready to serve and to be there when people need you.
When you want something, you just go after it.
See.
Nothing is impossible.
Oh, commercial. Ick, ick. So I'm going to take my banana powder. I put just a little bit in the cap, not very much. just kind of set that stuff in a, you know, where I want it to be a little brighter. And I try not to get too much powder or anything directly under my eyes, because that's why I have all the little creases. And if I have too much stuff in there, it just packs in and shows it all off. And I don't need to enhance any of those things. So now I want to take my NYX contouring palette. Trying something now where I'm just going to try and bring it in to where the eye stops, because that's something I saw yesterday. Oh yeah, just so people know, we're still listening to the cyberpunk dark synthwave mix, Dark Knight, royalty-free music, by White Bad Audio, permission by Carl Casey. Thank you, Carl Casey. Feel like doing black lips today. I think that's just a bit much. So let's see, what have I got that I can work with now? I don't want the lifted snatch.
Every day, every hour, your body does so much for you. It's time to give something back. With Nivea Smooth Body Lotion, enriched with shea butter for 48 hours of deep moisture to help care for your skin.
Oh, we're out of music, so let's switch to the 3-hour cyberpunk industrial dark synthwave mix. Again, White Bat Audio. Thank you, Carl Casey. Setting spray on the brush, and then I'm going to take my Wet n Wild Silver. extra. Set the lavender, set the black. Some lavender, some black. Fresh blush. It's very hard to see because it's so light in there. and I'm going to wear a black hat and a lot of black other things today, and probably black feathers. So until the next time, as always, take care of yourselves and each other.